Oh, there's a guy up there. No, I ain't got no Rengokus left. No!
Today's video, we are playing the brand new limited time game mode, Rengoku in Rainbow Six Siege. If we do not get MVP and win the game, we will be doing a punishment given to us at the end of the video by ChatGPT. So, subscribe and stick around to the end of the video to see if we fail or succeed.
All right, let's go. I've been playing a lot of Rengoku lately. I love this game mode. It's so fun. I'm good at it. Oh, I should have got that. Oh, give me that. Yeah. All right, let's go ahead and take this. Eat it, boy. What? Where did I die from? Eat it. Got your toes, boy. Ooh, took them down. Get me in here. What? I was about to say, bro, if I didn't get that guy, that was bad. All right, so far we're in first by a lot. We already have about 1,000 points, so that's good. Come here, boy. Eat it. That one. I whiffed on that one, too. Give me this kill. It's okay. I made up for it. I still killed him. Bro. Bro, get out of my way, teammate! So far, we're winning the game, and we're way ahead in first. Way ahead. Four stairs, you know. Oh, my God. We gotta head up to D. We gotta get that. No, I'm not gonna say it. I was about to say we gotta get that D. Oh, I just saved that throw knife there. I didn't want to throw it. I just got it put away. How'd I miss that? Okay. Third time's a charm, you know? I don't want to go into buggies, but... How do I miss? Alright, that was poor. That was very poor. And 10 and 5. Oh. Make that 11 and 5. Eat it. Ooh, he about got me there. He just missed. I got lucky. Dude, this is always the most chaotic altar right here. I swear. Right here's the most chaotic altar. This freaking secretary desk place. How? Okay. Uh-oh. Oh, there's a guy up there. No, I ain't got no Rengokus left. No! I had two options, but I had no knives. Eat my knife. Oh, or take the air jab. Now eat my knife. Give me my point back. Uh-oh. Did I not get it? Oh, I missed them both times. I'm out. I'm surprised he didn't kill me on the way around there. Nope, I'm dead. Oh my god. That scared the crap out of me. And my teammate was behind me, so I thought it was another enemy. I'm surprised they aren't coming up here yet. I was about to say. There they are. Ow. Dang, I just got bopped. Give me H, boy. Uh-oh. Oh my god. Dude, that shotgun's nutty that he uses, but I could never use that. I just gotta spam it. Also, if you aim with shotguns, you're a nerd. Alright, where they at? What the? Bro, the man's just shooting up at the ceiling. Bro, where they at? I'm so confused. There's all this fighting going on and shooting. Oh, there they are. No, bro. I just got blasted. Get me back in here. We're in the lead. We're for sure winning this, dude. Let's go. Come on. Give me that kill. Oh my god. Bro, I need to get on a good kill streak now. We're about to win it. Let's go. Give me this dub. Come on. Die, nerd. Yeah. Nerds. Oh, I'm out of stripes. Ah! Bro, I'm getting blasted by shotguns now. Come on. I gotta go like a few kills without dying. What? Wait, where? Oh, there's a dude just standing right there. How'd he get there? Did he jump down? I didn't even see him. I'm so confused. Oh, I just got blasted by shotguns. All right, that's gonna be a dub. Yeah, just give me that dub. Haha. Yeah, you suck, dude. You suck. Yeah, you suck. MVP.
He was number one.
And won the game. And won 22 and 15. Not my best on Rengoku, but pretty good. I'm a nerd. All right. But you should get down below and subscribe to this nerd. I'll see you in the next video. Peace.